Hello from the Bureau. I'm climatologist Lynette Bedio.
And I'm hydrologist Paul Fakemer, and we're here to discuss the climate water outlook for November to February. So Lynette, it's been a very dry year so far. What's driving our climate at the moment?
So we're seeing some of the strongest values of a positive Indian Ocean dipole that we've seen this century. So we can see those cooler waters to the northwest of Australia and those warmer waters off the coast of Africa there. So a positive Indian Ocean dipole tends to lead to warmer and drier conditions over Australia. But we should start to see that start to break down as that monsoon moves down into the southern hemisphere coming into summer.
And so what does that mean in terms of rainfall then, Lynn?
So looking at the November rainfall outlook, there's increased chances of below average rainfall across much of mainland Australia there. But then as we do move into summer, that signal starts to break down, except for some regions of eastern Queensland there and southern Australia.
Oh, that's interesting, because that signal breakdown we saw last month as well.
I can imagine this is impacting on the streamflow forecast too, Paul.
Look, it is, Lynn. We're expecting to see low flows at about 87% of forecast locations around the country. We might see some near median and high flows scattered around the country as well. That's really resulting from rainfall in the previous months. Also, bear in mind that in the northern part of the country, it's generally low flow time of year. So what does that mean in terms of temperatures though?
Well, looking at the daytime temperatures for November to January, really strong chance of warmer than average maximum temperatures across much of the country. So as we do go into the severe weather season, that increases the chance of an early season heat wave.
Right.
So keep an eye on our warning service for that one. Nighttime temperatures are similar, with increased chances of above average nighttime temperatures across much of the country.
Okay. Thanks very much for that, Lynn. That's it from us at the moment. Our outlooks are updated weekly, so head over to our website for more information. We'll see you next time.